What did everybody do it to Rob here? Today I'm back on the channel and I'm back from Mallorca. As I uploaded a video a few days ago, I said I was going to Mallorca, it was only one day. I left this morning and I've come back right now. I'm back at my house and it's, well, 20 past 7. And today I'm bringing you another unboxing of a headset. I think this is like now the third unboxing of a headset on the channel. But, like I said, all the headsets that I get break. I'm not really sure why. But anyway, today I'm here to actually bring you some professional ones. Why do I say professional? Well, all the headsets that I've been getting have just been normal headsets with a microphone, but they've actually been PS3 headsets, which is this. I always like to focus on the box, like always. I like the box. Stereo gaming headset, weird name. PC, PS3, as you can see. I don't know if you can. It says PC and PS3. So it works for both and it's exactly what I needed. So we're going to be opening this up. Ah, I see. I've bought some scissors just in case. Oh, quite brutal. Right, now for this other side. What can I do this with my fingers? Yeah, I can. With my fingers, I can perfectly do it. We're in. These seem quite professional. Whoa, right. I've lost a load of things. Right, the box. We're done with the box. I'm just going to leave it over there. Okay. Right. Now we've got this that's fallen out, which are adapters, I think. I don't know what the hell they're for. Seriously, I don't know. I don't know what this is for. Please tell me in the comments. But I don't think I'm going to use this anyway, because by the looks of things, it doesn't really seem important. I might put it in the... I've got a little, like, drawer where I just put random cables. I don't know what they do. Well, I put things in there. Right, here we go. Right, this is... Yeah, oh, right, I understand. Oh. So... Sorry about that interruption, guys. Anyway. We're back with this, so... I'm just going to put the camera back where it was. Is that it? Yeah, I think it is, more or less. Anyway, let's get this out. How am I supposed to... Oh, I see. Well, I don't really, but anyway. Right. Ah, whoa, this is long. Right, and it works now. Okay. You have to plug that end into this. Whoa, this is enormously long. Oh, well, I'm not going to open it just yet. Oh, the scissors. Lord, that is... that is enormous. Right. I'm going to put the headset on. I just have to put it on this. Whoa. Are they trendy? Yeah, I think they are. Mm. Got clean things on the side. These are really decent headphones. Blue, not a bad colour. I'm going to try and leave a link in the description to where I bought it in a shop in person, but I think you can buy it on the internet. I'll try to leave you a link in the description if you want it. And later on, I'm going to open that. And anyway, after this video, I'm going to try to do a test. Maybe not today, but I'm going to try to do a testing video and test the sound on a gameplay and see what it's like. So, anyway, I don't know how long this video's been. Well, it's quite short, this video. But anyway, Thanks for watching. I hope you have an awesome day. And yeah, just leave in the comments if you want to know anything about it. But at the minute, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you have an awesome day. Peace out.